in the 2009 WWE Draft.
Who picks at stake? This is big.
Representing Raw, the team of Montel, Vontavious Porter, MVP, Shad and JTG Crime Time, Mike Knox, and The Big Show.
Two of our new draft picks are already working for Team Raw tonight.
Man, they didn't waste any time in getting in action.
MVP and The Big Show. How about Crime Time and Mike Knox as well? Pretty formidable team. This is a battle royal, dry branded, with two draft picks at stake.
You got to be thrown over the top rope to be eliminated with both feet hitting the floor. Then you're gone. Last brand standing with those two draft picks.
Who can throw the Big Show over the top rope?
Representing ECW, Finlay, Tyson Kidd, Paul Burchill, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry, and Ricky Ortiz.
Well, if you're keeping score at home, the tallies are 5 for Raw, 2 for SmackDown, and 0 for ECW. Let's see if these five men can get the dub off the schneid.
Representing SmackDown, Carlito, Primo, R-Truth, Chavo Guerrero, and the Rated R Superstar, Edge.
So here comes SmackDown's five entrants, and Edge knows a thing or two about this tri-branded battle royal, Jim Ross. Last year, Edge won it.
He did. Let's see if we can make history again. The big thing is, for SmackDown, we need two draft picks, and we need them badly.
Well, the rules for the battle royal, throw your opponent over the top rope, both feet must touch the floor. The last man standing representing a brand will, of course, get two draft picks for their brand.
Matt, excuse me, I think I just said that, but that's okay.
I think Michael Cole said it better. Last brand standing.
Thanks, Chris. And here we go. This is going to be a lot of fun here live on Raw.
Wild and Wooly.
I'm allowed to be excited. It's the most unpredictable night on the WWE calendar.
Right now, ECW trying to turn that frown upside down. They've got a big O on the scoreboard.
This is Monday Night Raw. We are live tonight at the Phillips Arena in Atlanta. A special 3-hour Raw for the 2009 WWE Draft. And what you're seeing in the ring, 15 superstars, 5 from each brand, in a battle royal. The winning team to get two draft picks.
So many things going down tonight. Raw receiving the plethora of draft picks so far, SmackDown with 2, but here we are, the tri-branded battle royal. One brand will get 2 picks right now as there's absolute carnage inside the ring.
We still have another hour left here live on Monday Night Raw. Our main event is still the dub, and it's a massive main event, to say the very least. I don't think it'll be any more massive than the Big Show started the night on Friday Night SmackDown and got drafted. The second guy drafted tonight, and now a member of Monday Night Raw.
Carlito about to go.
Well, if anyone can do it, JR, it's the world's strongest man. JR, you're the judge, you're the dean. Who has the advantage here?
The guy that weighs 485. The big bald guy with the red t-shirt on.
Who's now on Raw?
I'm not a teacher for nothing, huh?
Whoa. It's going to take a collective effort to eliminate the Big Show and probably Mark Henry, with the most resourceful men in the ring, maybe the better Finlay and Edge.
What?
That was Ricky Ortiz.
Ricky Ortiz?
Well, I said earlier, who could possibly throw the Big Show over the top rope? But you're right, Mark Henry.
Oh, Big Show. Another ECW guy.
ECW's down to just 3.
Thank you.
Yeah, but while one of them is still Mark Henry, the world's strongest man. And there, Mark Henry has just eliminated someone.
Mike Knox. One of your guys can't get to know him.
Chavo, thanks for coming.
Whoa, and look out.
And there goes Shaq, Gaspar, Crime Time.
Bodies are flying everywhere all of a sudden.
Let's get a recount here. I think we got 3 Raw superstars left.
Look out. Big Show dominating. Whoa.
3 SmackDown now. There goes Primo. And how many ECW? 3 as well.
Tyson Kidd, the Stampede Kid.
I should say Raw's Big Show is dominating. R-Truth has been eliminated.
Big Show is a walking bludgeon.
Now there goes Tyson Kidd.
Pretty good drop kick we got, you think?
Yeah, but look at Mark Henry. He's matching Big Show elimination for elimination.
Mark Henry and Big Show seem to be conveniently avoiding each other for now.
Wouldn't you?
Oh, look at him, Carlito.
Whoa.
Had no effect.
Not at all. And the other half of the Unified Tag Team Champions.
Grief.
Sent to the locker room.
So Edge, the only superstar from SmackDown, still in the ring.
United States Champion MVP.
Picked up by the world's strongest man and eliminated.
There you go, an auspicious debut for you, Montez.
We are down to a final four.
And ECW has the advantage. Well, the numbers advantage. Oh, come on. For the number advantage.
And then there were three, SmackDown, Raw, and ECW, all still alive.
Quite a trio.
Don't go too long, Edge. Or don't turn around. I don't think you like the view.
Edge may not be the last man standing here tonight. He wants to be at Backlash and become the world's champion against John Cena.
It's back to Toronto for you, Wendell Clark.
Looks like King Kong and Godzilla.
Who does that make Edge? Mothra?
If you can't beat him, run.
Two large carnivores looking at Edge.
Come on, Mark. Come on.
Yeah, Matt, ECW desperately needs these two draft picks here from this tri-branded battle royal.
Josh, go in there and help Mark.
Look
at Big Show. Can you believe this?
No way.
Oh, my Lord. Mark Henry is over 400 pounds.
And he's hanging on for dear life. Wait a minute.
Can the rope support it? Mark Henry hanging on.
He's pulling on the Big Show.
It's all about the world's strongest man and the leverage.
Big Show pushing and pounding on Mark Henry, but oh, headbutt.
Mark has a grip that is in the Guinness Book of World Records. Oh. Hold on, Mark.
Big Show's head should be in the Guinness Book of World Records.
Uh-oh, right hand! Knocks it, Henry!
Jeez, down goes Michael Dokes.
Henry knocked off the apron with the explosive right hand.
Well, Matt, we're out.
Yeah.
Nobody can stand up to that huge right hand of the Big Show.
Well, we know what Edge and the Big Show have in common.
Vicky Guerrero, the Raw General Manager, Edge's wife and Big Show's lover.
And your boss.
That's true.
But now they fight for two draft picks.
And I don't like Edge's chances.
Edge won this last year. We mentioned that. Can he do it again? The odds certainly not in his favor.
Edge needs a slippery slope.
What? SmackDown gets two draft picks.
What?
Well, Big Show just put both his giant fists on the SmackDown table. He wasn't able to put them on Edge, however. And for that reason, Edge, for the second consecutive year, has won the tri-branded Battle Royal.
Well, Lady Luck has just smiled on Edge, and the Big Show is just absolutely beside himself. Look out!
Big Show and Edge have this rivalry. Let's find out who are our two draft picks for SmackDown.